They were originally working on developing cancer therapy, but as the pandemic began to ramp up last year, a team of researchers at the University of Alberta switched their focus on creating a vaccine for COVID-19. Now, this Made-in-Alberta vaccine could potentially prevent future pandemics caused by new variants of the virus.
It's changing over time. Variants are emerging that are spreading a little bit easier, they're potentially more deadly, and most importantly, they're evading the protection of some of the first generation vaccines.
CEO of Vento Pharmaceuticals, John Lewis, and his team at the U of A are behind the new Made in Alberta COVID-19 vaccine. While it won't be available until at least the end of this year, pending approval from Health Canada to begin clinical trials, Lewis says the vaccine can be quickly adapted to the new variants. Their next vaccine should protect against all coronaviruses from the get-go.
So we may be in a position where this virus flares up, every year, and that it changes a bit. So I think we're going to need boosters every year.
Lewis says their vaccine will be a lot easier to manufacture, to scale, and distribute in comparison to Pfizer and Moderna, which doesn't need to be kept in super cold temperatures. Alberta's vaccine differs as it's DNA-based, meaning that instead of injecting a weakened form of the virus into the body, it uses engineered data to stimulate an immune response against the virus.
With our DNA vaccine, should work very, very similarly to the Moderna and Pfizer vaccine, but can be manufactured at scale and be stable in a regular refrigerator, just like a flu vaccine, for over a year.
Pending government approval, the Alberta solution could be in the arms of Canadians before the end of the year. In Edmonton, Rochelle Soufi, City News.